Good morning, family. Happy Thursday. The verse of the day is from the book of Philippians, chapter 4, verse 13. I can do all things through Christ, which strengthens me. All things possible. This dog trainer's kindness and faith inspired me. His example of holiness showed me that we can all bear witness to God's love and share His good news through acts kindness. His calm, kind demeanor and willingness to help me in my time of need showed me that we can all do great things with God's strength. His compassion and understanding was a reminder that we can all be a light in the world. Let us pray. Heavenly Father, help us to recognize Your presence in our lives so that we may show Your love in all that we do. May we be blessed with Your grace. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginnings, now and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.